State police are investigating a crash in Crownsville that killed a 16-year-old passenger. Police say it happened Thursday afternoon on I-97 South. They say the car was found on its roof in an embankment. Investigators say Tyrese Glenn, who was sitting in the front passenger seat, was killed, and two other teenage passengers were taken to the hospital. They say the driver, 33-year-old Tasha Johnson, was also injured and may be facing charges following the investigation.